Before we begin, I'd like to take just a few moments to appreciate this music. Man, there hasn't been a ton of memorable music in this game, but this track is a banger. I'll be listening to this one for a while. Alright. Oh.
Uh-oh. Somehow the Overlord modified the seal pedestals to channel the power of the orbs. Their power has been redirected to warp us into his dimensional palace. I guess Muttonhead wasn't lying after all. So, I guess we have no choice now. Let's get to work. First, we destroy the Overlord. Then, we swipe his treasure.
It's so still. Do you really think he's in there?
You don't suppose there are any spooks in there, do you?
So, you finally arrived. The Overlord sends his sincerest thanks for making our return possible. Unfortunately, you've now outlived your usefulness. So, who will be the first to die?
I will! Ga is ready for action!
Ga? Are you sure? This is a spook of the highest order. Aren't you afraid?
Ga's not afraid of this spook! Ga wants to fight, win, and get out of here! Gah.
Be careful, my friend.
So yeah, remember when I said that it didn't matter that I got hit with Ga because we wouldn't be fighting with him again? Yeah, not so much. I know, it's unprecedented, but I think I have to admit that I was wrong there. So yeah, we have a custom-built fight just for Gaul, and I can only assume that there'll be one for Male and Tat as well. Gaul has encountered Morgal. Alright, this boss, it's not too bad. It does an absurd amount of damage if you get hit, like I just did, stupidly. the trick to fighting this boss is to be quick on the C button when you are about to get cornered and equip an amulet. You can only really hit her when she's attacking, otherwise she has that shield up. I've gotten a few hits in, I've snuck in a few past the shield before, but it's not very reliable. So I'll be sticking with the attacking while she's attacking routine. The best time to hit her is when she's doing her her spirit bomb thing there. That. We have plenty of amulets, so I'm not going to be shy about popping into my inventory. I know it's not very impressive looking, but you know, I'd rather beat the game than look impressive doing it. Or I'd rather beat the game than look impressive and never finish it. Which is where it looked like this was going to go for a while. Crap. Oh god. I almost walked right into the beam of fire. Alright, she's got me in a bad cycle here. If I can get her in a good cycle, I might not have to equip the amulet so damn often. That definitely would have hit me if I didn't have the amulet up. We also have the helmet, which I guess I could use to make things a little bit easier. I wish the helmet didn't deplete as deplete over time, like the amulet does, though. I mean, the whole point of the amulet is to equip it when you're about to be hit, so you don't take damage, and not leave it equipped. But with something like the helmet, you'd really have to keep it equipped for a pretty long period of time for it to be useful. Oh crap. Down to 10 hit points. I'll go ahead and use another apple. We do have a few fruit, so I'm not going to be shy about using those either. Oh god. I hit the B button one too many times. Or I think I was already in a jump cycle there. Alright, we've got her pretty low. I believe I can wear her down. But yeah, I don't know. Oops. Wait. Do I still have... Oh yeah. Wow, that was just a... that was a tragedy of errors right there. I didn't realize the amulet was already equipped. I didn't realize the cursor was on the apple. I didn't realize that the star button doesn't go into my menu. But, on the plus side, she only has 10 hit points left. And we have 55. And now she only has 5. We have 11 times more health than her. Now we have infinity times more health than her. See, there you go. Active voice, not passive. Call Slade Morgal. Technically, it should be Slew. Did I fight her before? She said twice she was beaten by a mortal, but I don't remember her at all. Oh my god, this music. This music, you guys. This is my number one jam. It's not even summer yet, and this is my number one summer jam. This is my Jamba Juice. Okay, so, that was Morgal. Tune in tomorrow for another boss, I assume. See you later.